Hi friends, this is Nageshwar. Welcome to my channel ITBot 143. In this tutorial, I will show you how to use Sketchpad tool in Microsoft Office Grow 2007. Open Grow 2007 and log in with the Grow account. Open a workspace, either new one or existing one, and add Sketchpad tool from Add a tool to this workspace. Grow Sketchpad tool lets workspace members draw together on Sketchpad pages. On the left side, we have drawing toolbar used for drawing in the sketchpad. We can also use these tools from draw menu on the top. Come to draw toolbar and click on pencil and start drawing in the sketchpad. And if you want to draw lines with coloring, click on the line color and select your color preference. After this, again, start drawing. After this, click on select to come out from the specific tool. After this, we have line option. By using this, we can draw the lines. If you want to draw straight lines, press shift on your keyboard and draw the line. And if you want to add the color to the line, first come out from the tool and select the line. After that, come to line color and select a color. Similarly, we can use rectangle, rounded rectangle, ellipse, and polygon to draw the objects. And if you want to draw a square, press shift and click on rectangle, and let's draw the square. Similarly, for a circle, press shift and click on ellipse. Again, click on select. After this, I want to draw polygon. Click at a point and press left mouse button and drag. Select another point. Again, press left mouse button and drag the mouse. Select another point. Again, draw it. And if you open the object at the end and double click on the sketchpad, it will join to the starting point to close the loop. And if you want to change the line color of the objects, first come out from the tool and select a object. Come to line color and select the color preference. And we can also fill the color in the object. For this, come to fill color option, click on the arrow and select the color you want to fill in the object. And we can also select a custom color. For that, select the object, come to line color and click on more colors. Here we can add the custom colors. And after this, if you want to name your sketch, click on the name box initially named untitled, and here please type a name. And to begin a new drawing on a clean sketchpad, click on the option create an empty new page in this sketchpad. Then it will create an empty page. Again, we can enter the name. And after this, if you want to add text in the sketchpad, click on the text box and drag the mouse to define the text area in the sketch, and we can enter the text. And if you want to format the text or paragraph, select the text and click on the arrow next to format. Here we will get font and paragraph options. Come to font. Here we can change the font size, font color, and font styles. And also click on more fonts to format the text at a time. Here select the font you want to apply and select the font style and font size. And we can also apply the effects, strikeout, and underline. And come to color. Select the color for your font. After that, click on OK. And after that, come to paragraph formatting. Here we can select align left, center, align right, and we can also add bullets, and we can increase indent and decrease indent, and click on OK. Normally, the default text box have border around it. If you don't want the text box to have the border around it, first come out from the tool and select the text box. Right click on the text box, come to line color and select none. Again, if you want to edit the text, double click on the text box and it will open the sketchpad and enter the text. Click on OK. And on the top, we will get next or previous buttons to move sequentially among the sketchpad pages. And to select the objects drawn, click on any border where it displays four-sided arrow. And in case of an object that has fill color, click anywhere in the object. Automatically, the object will be selected. And to select multiple objects, press Shift and click on the objects. Otherwise, simply drag a selection box around all the objects you want to select. And we can also select all objects in the sketchpad by right-clicking anywhere in the sketchpad and select the option Select All. Similarly, to deselect one or more selected objects among a group of selected objects, press Shift and click on each object. You want to deselect, and to deselect all selected objects, click on blank space in the sketchpad. And after this, we can use standard cut, copy, and paste commands to copy and paste the objects in the sketchpad. And if you want to move one or more drawn objects in a sketch, select them and drag them with the mouse. But to move the objects to another sketch, we need to use cut and paste options. And if you want to resize a drawn object, select the object and drag any outline handle with the mouse. And after this, if you want to add a background image to the sketch, click on the option Background Image and select your background image. On desktop, I have few images. I want to select this image. Click on Open. Now let's try to select this. We cannot select this because it is a background image. We can select a JPG or bitmap image files. And if you want to remove the background image, click on the option Remove Background Image. And after this, if you want to delete a specific object, select the object and press Delete from your keyboard. Similarly, if you want to delete an entire sketch, click on the option Delete Sketch. Now we got only one page. But if you are deleted accidentally, you can click on Undo option. Again, we will get two pages. After this, if you want to change the sketchpad tool permissions, first to see the permissions currently assigned to member roles, come to File menu, navigate to Properties and select Tool. Here, come to Permissions tab. By default, all members except guests have permissions to create, edit, and delete the sketches. Like this, we can use Sketchpad tool in Microsoft Office Grow 2007. I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please click on like button and please share this video with your friends. And please visit my channel ITBird143 to watch more latest uploaded videos. And don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you, friends. Have a nice day.